yourself on the scan, or skip out for beer, go on commercials, because revolution will not be televised. Revolution will not be televised. Revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in full force without commercial interruption. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing the bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, Juno Abrams and Spiro Agnew eating hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised.